the biggest problem facing not just autistic women, but autistics in general. And that is what I've now heard called neurotypical bias. And Christy Patton-Koenig, who is an occupational therapist out of NYU, she's doing a lot of amazing work in the community. She works really closely with Stephen Shore. She did a presentation that I was able to see about neurotypical bias. And that to me is what it is. It's that underlying piece of ableism that we see where it's okay that I'm different, but my difference has to look more like you, right? So I'm still othered a little bit. Women are, especially autistic women, are still talked to like children often. We're still told to hide our feelings and emotions and not to respond certain ways. And I think until the world understands that our thinking has to shift a little bit, that not everyone's brain is the same. We all don't look at the world the same. We all don't process information the same or our feelings and emotions the same. And so in doing that, we need to kind of open the minds of the neurotypical world to understanding that their way of seeing things isn't the only way of seeing things or the right way of seeing things. It's just one of the ways of seeing things. So I would like to see that kind of happen. And until we can kind of get the neurotypical world to catch up and open their minds a little bit to our way of thinking, I think we're going to continue to hit this roadblock.